course she's got all the normal and fairy type Pokemons with all the hit pulls. Well, that wasn't very good. Ow. Umbreon, I'm not going to survive this. Seismic toss. Bye. Okay, Granbull, it's your turn. Have an outrage. Yeah, you leveled up. Any Pokemons in here? No. Just stuff to get lost in, I think. Trainer Brad. Hey, Brad. Sure, let's see your Sinnoh Pokemons. He's got a Straptor. Have an Ice Flame. Oh, I missed. Stop missing. Versus he's got Infernape. Empoleon. Well, bye bye, Granbull. Down to Feraligatr now. Oh, froze it. Awesome. Have a superpower. Torterra. Cool. I probably want to fight it with this, whatever. Oh, that work. Froze it. Lol. That's cool. Where else now? Hermione. It's like a witch there on a broomstick. What's up here? Nothing. But there's a Pokeball over there. Let's go get that Pokeball and accidentally fight Hermione. Did you watch Harry Potter? Fourth wall breaking. Ms. Magus. Have a crunch. Have a surf. Have a surf. Have a Kit Kat. Gengar, that's a crunch. Oh, Hermione. Crunch surf, crunch surf. She teleported me back there. Great. Good job. She also said Simsalabim to cast a spell. What? That was just an annoyance, but you know, whatever. Which is green as well. Yeah. Got a big nugget. Wait, where do I go now? Not free yet, apparently. Okay, hopefully I'll be able to find the Meowth at the end of this. What? What? Oh, man. I chose poorly, apparently. Okay, this way. Freedom! And a hiker! And a Meowth, hopefully. No, he's not gonna fight me. Fair enough then, he's just wandering. Lol. There's Meowth. from here, little rascal. It went west. Of course it did. Yes, I thought that would lead me there. Okay. West again, apparently, guys. Oh. Okay, good. Wait, how do I... So he went west, apparently. Swimmers! Hooray! All this for Island 6, wow. Good, good for you. There's Meowth up there. Hi. Ran north, but there is an abandoned Pokemon here though, so what am I gonna get? Kingdra. Hmm. Nice. Oh, Meowth. How do you keep jumping across all these waters? Swimmer with a Gengar, okay. Getting more than your Pokemons. You can have a Crunch. That was not the right thing to use. Chandler. Ooh. Oh, cool. As long as it cheered you up, I guess. There's Meowth. And there's a fighter guy. Hi. How do you guys get past Janine in Fuchsia? She's the poison person.
Oh, I remember Birdie spent ages on that one.
Yeah. So it was poison, wasn't it? So you just wouldn't use...
No, but it wasn't. It was like...
Poison and psychic, wasn't it?
Yeah, or something. I can remember. It was stupid because it was like a poison gym, but then they used like non-poison Pokemon.
Mm-hmm.
Or... it's supposed to be like a bug gym, I think. I don't know. I can remember.
Yes, I'm still in Johto. Well, technically I think I'm in Kanto because I'm doing the Sevii Islands, but yeah. Hoenn isn't open yet, that I'm aware of. He wants to fight me because he wants to wreck me. Great. So the Meowth ran south, but there's a cave here, so I want to Zubat. Altering Cave. Oh, catch Smurgles here, something I haven't seen yet. This is going to be one of those mazes.
Ooh!
It's a Meowth. No, I don't play on the blue server. I have all my eggs in this one basket here. Oh, I see. If I give him a Dragonite, I can get a Gudra. Awesome. I don't have a Dragonite, I don't think. I might do. I got a Dragonair, though, at least. I can quickly evolve it. Okay. Cool. Rock Smash. Remember that? I remember someone telling me, like, months ago that I should bring a Dragonite with me when I came to the Sevii Islands. Now I know why, because he wants to trade it for a Gudra. Where are we going? Actually, let's go up here first. So many rock smashes. Oh, and a Pokeball, hooray! Oh, Wild Sandler appeared. Altering Cave.
What?
Wild Sandler appeared in the Altering Cave.
Oh, right, I thought you said Santa.
Wild Sandler appeared, ho ho ho!
Yeah.
Santa, use presents, you feel better, ho ho ho. I suppose it would be Delibird, wouldn't it? Oh, Trainer Len. Hey, Len. Check out my Pokemons. Oh, is this Slaking or Slacking? Sucks to be normal type. Warrior.